Here we are for another game of Hendrix Rocket League versus Austin College, and we're going to see what the Warriors have today. Coming off a loss from McMurray College, they want it. Will Austin be able to defend? Not gonna lie, I used to be a big fan of Space Station Gaming. Nice to see Nick repping a Space Station Gaming skin. It's pretty slick. Man, what a save there. What a save again. Able to knock it out, but Austin's really putting on the pressure. Dylan with a block. Rocket League is so much more than just driving cars around and hitting a ball. It is definitely a lot of geometry, a lot of math going on here. And the ability for players to read the ball and where it's going to go off angles and things is incredible. Mm-hmm. definitely a tense game here as we're closing in on minute three, and no one has scored a goal yet here in game one. Got some demos going around, but Austin is not able, even with the demos, to really make a shot here. Not able to pull that off either. Hendrix is going to have to put up a threat here because Austin definitely has the offensive advantage. Hendrix able to block it though, playing a great defense. There it is, right in front of the net, but Hendrix not able to capitalize on that goal. A great demo by Nick, able to at least take the pressure off for a second. This is where Hendrix really has to dig in and start to communicate, be able to knock the ball down just a little bit. And there it is, a good clear by Dylan, but it's going to be answered by Austin College. But Hendrix is going to try to knock it down. Austin able to get the rotates and really put the pressure on Hendrix in the backfield. But Hendrix is not going to let up here. Nick almost able to close in on that goal off the side wall. It's crazy how everything can change in these 1v1 or even 1v2 scenarios. Here we are down to minute one and not a goal yet. Hendrix almost able to put one in. A great turnaround. Austin is definitely able to apply the pressure, but Hendrix is going to manage to break away and maybe find a goal here. And Austin College able to get a breakaway in the backfield and sink one in with just 24 seconds left. All right, and there it is, game one. Austin College is going to walk away with that victory, but it was definitely hard fought, as we can see. I think game two might be a different story. All right, and here we go. We're going to get in the game two and see what the Warriors have against Austin College here. So we get started off pretty quick. And Austin College going to present that strong offense. There it is. First point of game two goes to Hendrix. There we go. Austin College is going to match it, though. 1-1 here with 2 minutes and 30 seconds left in the second game. Let's see what the Warriors have in the second half here. Thank you. And that's gonna be game three there. Austin College versus Hendrix. And we're out of here.